a few words with you. Valentina Botos and László Jr. Sarkozy.
So this is a part of Ezra Levant's hate speech from
Hangosan.
Sun News Network on September 5, 2012. Now let me stop before you blow your hate crime whistle at me for saying gypsy or jip. See, political correctness saying euphemisms like calling them Roma instead of gypsy, or as the BBC calls them, travelers. The point of that is to obscure the truth. But look at gypsies. And one of their central characteristics of their culture is that their chief economy is theft and begging. Sorry, it's true. That's why so much political correctness has crept up around them, because it's an awful truth that we don't want to contemplate.
But gypsies aren't a race, they aren't a religion, they aren't a linguistic group. They are the medieval prototype of the Occupy Wall Street movement, a shiftless group of hobos that doesn't believe in property rights for themselves. They are nomads, or for others, they rob people blind.
Okay, hold it right next to your lip.
Being a gypsy isn't like being black, or being gay, or being a woman, or even Romanian, where many gypsies come from. Just like being from Sicily doesn't make you part of the mafia. Being a gypsy is a positive choice, like being a Blood or a Crip, like joining the Cosa Nostra. For centuries, these roving highway gangs have mocked the law and robbed their way across Europe.
Yeah, no thanks. I'm not interested in calling them Roma or travelers or having a Human Rights Commission investigate what we as a society have done them wrong, and maybe dispatching social workers to them. The social workers will just have their wallets stolen.
Thank you so much, László and Valentina.